The operators of Dunkin Donuts have apologized to a police officer in Providence, Rhode Island, after one of its employees wrote on the officer's coffee cup the words hashtag Black Lives Matter. The incident has been getting widespread attention on social media.